Yeah, we're learning techniques here, guys, you see, so that's why we always start like that, yeah? In reality, I'd be like that one time, and he'd attack me with a sword, and I'd do that, and then he'd try and do something, and he'd stick his sword. He can't control his sword, you see. Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh!
Oh, that'll have to go on, won't it? I'll bury those if I may.
Just in case.
Oh, that'll have to go on Facebook, won't it, eh? Yeah. The day I died, my sword fell off my handle. Yeah, so the attacks like that, you see, he ward off, and then when if he backs off or whatever or goes forward, I just follow him. Now and then I use my techniques to cut it, say. I like it this way. I suffered for years, why shouldn't you? That was Chi Su's fault, to tell you the truth. One day it broke off there because it put that much pressure on it. And I was upset, but this guy said, oh, I'll sort of like sort it out on my carpenter. And he put it back in. I think it needs some glue now. But we start off like this because you've got to learn the techniques. You've got to be coming a long time before you can do what me and Mark did there. Because if you're not careful, it can get dangerous. When you've learnt the skills, it doesn't matter, obviously, but in the process, you know, if you make a mistake and somebody starts whacking you with one of these, it's not funny.